Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we have Oreo with us. Oreo is a two-year-old Cocker Spaniel mix, and he's a rescue, and well, he comes to us because he just doesn't have too many manners at home, and Mom wants a little bit of obedience, so we're going to see exactly what Mr. Oreo here knows and what we have to do over the next 15 days. Oreo, come, yay, kind of, yay, hi, oh, that's jumping, we don't want you to jump, but hello. Hi, buddy. You want to go down? Lay down? Down. That's the opposite of down, mister. Yes, it is. Hello. Can I get your eye boogies? Hi, there you go. You lay down. You know, we'll go for a walk. Come on, let's go for a walk. Woo! There you go. Come on, let's go this way. Yeah, so he definitely doesn't know how to walk with you. He just kind of wants to take off and go explore and do his own thing. Definitely a happy pup. So why don't you check back here in 15 days? And see his amazing transformation.
Yay, Oreo! Yeah!
Thank you. Hi, I'm Michelle, and this is Oreo. We came to Bulletproof Dog Training with Quentin and Megan, and Oreo has come so far in these 15 days. He's grown as a dog. He's still happy and playful, but he listens to commands now. He doesn't pull on his leash, and I'm just really happy with how far he's come, and thank you guys at Bulletproof Dog Training for all the help. I really appreciate it.